What is up, YouTube? It's homeboy Scotty and Joe kicking it at the fair. Yeah!
Got it.
This is like the last day for free admission, so we're gonna walk around and bullshit for a minute. Yeah! But yeah, we're here at the Casper Fair right now. They come around every summer. Yeah. Oh yeah. There's the freak out. It's my favorite ride here. That ride is the shit. Like, this thing literally spins around, goes up, spinning, and then comes back down around, spinning. Yeah. No copyright infringement intended for the music being played. But it is jam-packed right now. Yeah. Excuse us. Ain't nothing but a golf thing. Ain't nothing but a golf thing. I've been to the fair before, but it's been a minute. I didn't go last year or the year before, so. Yeah. Man, there are cute girls everywhere, too. God damn it, YouTube. Ooh! So that date I had with OKCupid got canceled. She never showed up. But on top of that, YouTube. Sorry. On top of that, YouTube. When Izzy heard about my supposed date that didn't happen, someone asked her to the fair, and she's got herself a man now, so, you know, I'm not gonna hold it against her, fuck that, you know. I'm not, you know. Like, as long as she's happy with her date, then I'm happy for her, you know what I'm saying, YouTube? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. The Haunted Mansion. But yeah, I thought I had something with this girl I met on OKCupid. Nope, never showed up. Bunch of bullshit. Hey, Scotty, you want to shout out your YouTube channel?
Hey, everybody, I have a YouTube channel, and everything is fucking sick on it. If you need, I can give Josh the shit to link in the description below.
I'm ran over.
Well, yeah, all that shit and all that goodness.
What's the name of your YouTube channel?
Well, I have like three of them, but one of them is Sidman5000, the other one is Sloth, so I can't remember what the other one is like. No, Sid the Sloth, something like, you know, Sid the Sloth 2433. I haven't went to that one for a grip, but Sidman5000 and Sid's crew is are the only two really ones that I really go on. But Sidman5000, Sid's crew.
Yeah.
Sid's crew's got
my
boys.
YouTube channel, sorry guys.
Sid's crew's got my friends, everybody, sometimes even him, dude. I have a video that I was gonna upload, I'm still trying to upload, of me, my buddy, and Josh eating a habanero. So
oh yeah.
Something fucking sick to watch, so okay.
Yeah, me, Scotty, and this other Chris, not the Chris you know, but this other Chris that I know, all three of us were on camera eating a habanero pepper.
And if you can't find my channel, I'll have Josh link a description.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Na.
But yeah, we're kicking it at the fair, walking around, bullshitting the night away.
And yeah, man, I can't bear it anymore.
I can't bear it anymore. Ha! Ha! Yeah. Yeah, because there's giant bears right there. Yeah. But yeah, like I said, I'm not going to hold it against Izzy. You know, she said she couldn't wait around forever when she was told that I had a date. You know what I'm saying? She decided to go with someone else, you know. And the date I had never happened, so yeah, go figure. Shitty luck, man. Oh, well. All right. I might come back around on the freak out here. You guys gotta check this out. Like, yeah. Scotty's been trying to get me a girl, but it hasn't worked.
I've been trying. It's a work in progress. Yeah. But really, man, it will happen. One day or another, it'll fucking happen. Believe.
Yeah. I believe it when it happens. Okay, maybe, yeah, you can see it right there. Yeah, look at that thing go. Yeah. We got cotton candy. Yeah, carnival food is the shit. I don't care what anybody says. Carnival food is where it's at. But yeah, you saw the freak out there. It spins around in a circle and it goes up one way and then comes back down the other way. Yeah. I do actually. You got a cigarette?
Yeah. Send us a little joy though.
All right.
It's 100, so it's actually.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Ain't really got any money to ride rides, but you know it's cool. Just walk around, check out the scene.
Fuck. You got my lighter, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Dude, I fucked up. I'm supposed to see me again. Well, I'm here this time.
Smoked a bowl of pipe tobacco earlier. Got the air smelling real good. Yeah. That's a pretty fun ride.
Up and down.
Yeah. All these dates getting canceled on me. I'm feeling sexually unattractive right now. I'm not gonna lie, YouTube. Horseshit.
Cut my leg. was like, okay.
People keep saying Scotty's dead. It's like, no, he's not. He's right here. I got my my trip shorts on, rocking them chains.
There's always funny videos. I try to upload one every day if I can. If I can't, then I try. If I can't, then normally I try to upload two the next day. But it works out on its own. But like I said, if you can't find my channel, I'll fucking give a link description and Josh's under this video or whatever.
Yeah, just comment on the video.
Yeah.
Hey Joe, you want this?
Joe! Oh yeah.
Supposed to share that. Yeah. Cute girls as far as the eye can see. Oh my god. Rock star like me has got to behave myself, YouTube. I'm good. Making a video for YouTube. Oh, not much, working, trying to stay alive. Another day, another dollar, Yeah, nicotine buzz right now. Holy shit.
My dad I know, and like $400 out of it is mine.
You try that.
I tried that to remind me. Yeah. I don't know why it looks like cinnamon.
It's like cinnamon.
Oh, dude, what does your mom do?
Oh, my hair.
Oh, fireball.
It's like fireball, yeah.
That's how I knew you'd get it. I was like, what does your mom do? Dude, you know your mom always had a mask on.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Always, dude. And it was always cool. Yeah, we don't blame you, dude. That shit's expensive, dude. Yeah, you want a drink?
What?
Take a drink, dude. Stay hydrated, homie.
Yeah, it's probably good to stay hydrated, especially in this hot Casper summer weather. H2O, yeah.
Fuck. Alright, it's circle now.
Hack, dude, hack.
It's so light because it's getting loose.
Oh,
dude.
Fuck.
Oh, hacky sacking. Shit. I'm horrible at hacky sack.
Hold on, I gotta put this in my back pocket. Can you yell flus through the rainbow? That shit's so hard, dude.
Yeah.
I used to be able to do it, but fucking my brain was off.
Yeah.
All the booze.
I get too drunk.
Tickets back
in a circle, man. I could. Oops.
Hockey suck. Whoa!
Close.
I was like, no, please. I don't know, YouTube. Nope. Yeah. Oh, this is... I've been hit! Ah! Thinking about giving up on dating and companionship anyway. Yeah. If I'm not getting rejected, I'm getting let down and I'm sick of it.
Somebody in the face, drink?
Alright, but let's
have a rest. Oh, yeah, at least you got to lay some hack, dude.
We'll probably be around later. Fuck you.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, give me a call, man. Give me a call. Right. I'll get it hooked up to you. If you buy two, alright.
I'm actually considering it, YouTube. I'm actually considering just giving up on trying to find a girlfriend, just staying single, because it's fucking miserable, dude.
Dude, we gotta film.
Whoa! Hello, ladies. What's up? Like, if I'm not getting rejected, I'm getting turned down. And if I'd have known that that girl from OKCupid was gonna cancel out on me, I wouldn't have done said shit. And I might have had a date with Izzy, but... Oh well. Well, it's like I said, if Izzy finds herself a man, I hope she's happy, you know? That's all you can do, really. The whack worm. Whoa.
Josh, you remember when the water fountain here dried out Mexico's water?
Yeah, like me and Scott and Joe came to the fair to hang out the other day, and we were all thirsty. We go to grab a drink from the water fountain in this building over here, and the water was all brown. Like, ew, that's nasty, man. Fucking disgusting. Oh, look at the little puppy. Oh, it's a little puppy. It's a little puppy. Oh.
Well, bro, don't lose us. Don't lose Josh. We can't bear it.
That's just... I know when I said it, I'm thinking about giving up on dating. I'm not sure if I will or not. I'm still trying to decide.
You never know, man. You just gotta... You gotta be open-minded.
Oh, I've been trying to be open-minded, dude, but every time it happens, nothing happens. Every time I try, nothing happens, and it's starting to piss me off a little bit.
I know, dude. I hear you. I'm sorry, homie.
It's not your fault, dude.
I try, dude. You know I try.
Yeah, I know you're trying, dude, but fucking, you know, it, shit happens.
I can't control people, man.
I know you can. I know you can. Yeah.
Yeah. If it did, dude, I'd have, like, 500 bitches, dude.
Right. Right. Well, the fair is here till the. I think the fair is here till. Look. I think the fair is here till the 16th, YouTube. So, if you're in the Casper area, you definitely gotta check out the fair. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, like I said, we don't really have any money to do any rides right now, but. It's cool to just walk around and bullshit, I guess, so.
It's so fun. We're still having a blast.
Right? Hanging out, BSing, catching up with people.
Oh, yeah.
Checking out all the hot girls, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Dude, the smells here are just, like, orgasmic.
Oh, yeah, the smell of the carnival food waffling through the air, you betcha.
It's making me hungry again. How about you, Joe?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, if you want, when we walk back, stop by the pad and I'll give you a glass of Mountain Dew and maybe another piece of rib or something. So, you know, you don't walk home hungry.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Give you a little bit more energy to walk home with.
Right, right. Okay, I gotta get some footage of the freak out. You guys gotta check this shit out. This is cool stuff, man. I mean, I like all the rides here, but, like, the freak out's my favorite. No, I'm repeating myself, I know, but... Alright. Alright. Yeah. Alright, y'all. You gotta see this ride in action. This thing is sweet. Looks like the freak out might be full. Wait for it to jump off here.
Alright, we lost you, dude. I told you we can't bear to lose you.
Sorry. He's just messing with me. All right, here it goes. Here, oh yeah. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho. Get it. Yeah.
Let that bitch breathe.
Alright, I had to get footage of that. I ride a suit. See that? Like, I know some parents don't want to lose their kid, but you're putting your kid on a leash, okay? Seriously, your kid's not a dog. Like, I'm not trying to tell people how to raise their kids or nothing, I'm just saying. Damn, Daniel. Look at the couple walking by. It's so adorable. I'm a sarcastic bastard, what can I say? Or at least they weren't being obnoxious about it, like, couples who are way too PDA, it's just like, dude, come on, you know?
I got pretty. I'll be right back.
All right. I'm going to walk up here into the stands. I'll wait for you, man. This is where they have the rodeo, YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, this is where they have the rodeo. Pretty sweet. Well, if you're in Wyoming, the rodeo's a national sport, man. I'm telling you. Yeah! You could smell the horse hay from all the way over here. Like, couples who are way too PDA, especially when there's kids around, like, come on, you know. At least some of the couples here aren't being, like, overly obnoxious about it, you know. Like, you want to hold hands? Yeah, cool, you know. Who am I to fucking judge? But, we got concessions over here. Oh, dude. I got some cool cars. Let's check these out. Ain't nothing but a golf thing. What up? I'll check out these cars real quick. Yeah. Grab life by the horns. Got this yellow Dodge. Okay, this is sweet. This is sweet. That is cherry. I mean, purple's not my color, but I'd still drive it. You know, that's a sexy modern muscle. And we got a Jeep over here and a couple more. A Jeep right there. Yeah. What up?
What up, buddy?
How you been, man?
Been pretty good. How are you?
Hanging in there, man. At least trying to.
Yeah.
Got another Dodge pickup. It's all jacked up too. And then this is the last car in the row right here. Yeah. I don't know if they're raffling these cars or what, YouTube. I really don't know. Or if they're just here for display. I really don't know. I think you have to have your driver's license to enter the raffle, so if they are raffling them. Yeah.
Man, you banished
me.
You expect us to have GPS on your
ass. I had to ogle at the cars, man. Yeah.
Well,
people on my YouTube channel are like, more outside videos.
Well, yeah, and
the iPhone 6 does HD video when it records, so this is noise. This is very noise.
But hey, dude, with like
you're doing this shit in a way promoting my shit too in a way.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm in your shit, you know.
Right. But people keep saying you're dead, and it's like, no, he's not. He's right.
Dude, I'm right fucking here. I'm alive. I'm breathing. I'm gonna light my smoke, and that's probably gonna kill me later. But hey.
Right.
The man. The myth. The legend. The saluter.
The saluter. Scotty Bird.
I lost my fucking water bottle. Well, if you want, you get tired of holding off again, too.
Yeah.
Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing?
I thought we were going to go get water.
No, dude, isn't yours so full?
No.
Oh, never mind. Fuck. Hell no.
It would be nice to meet a girl I connect with mentally and physically, like, you know what I'm saying, like...
Dude, it will happen, it will
I doubt happen. It.
That's why it's not happening, because you're thinking doubting yourself, man.
Huh. No, it would be nice to meet a girl I'm attracted to, and she's attracted to me sexually and mentally, but it's not going to happen. That's wishful thinking. Look at me, I'm a disgusting, ugly fuck.
Dude,
I'm worthless.
Dogging on you.
I dog on myself all the time. I don't give a shit. Well, it's nothing against you, man. That's just my confidence. What?
Look at Rick Ross.
Who?
Rick Ross.
Who the hell is Rick Ross?
It doesn't matter who he is. He's a fucking ugly, fat fucker, and he gets laid all the time. Just saying.
Yeah, well, that's Rick Ross for you.
You gotta fill up the shit, man.
Yeah, that's all good.
It's gonna get her, but fuck.
Well, yeah, it beats paying $3 to $4 for a bottle of water.
Yeah, they're robbing people here.
Right? Goddamn!
See, that's how you fucking survive. Right on, dude. You gotta be able to live off of the earth.
Yeah.
Let's feel, dude. Okay.
I'm probably gonna go sit down somewhere so I can pack a bowl of pipe tobacco real quick. We got Indian tacos, 1.5-pound burgers. Oh yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Not really.
It'd be fucking nice to paper like that.
Boys, are we walking here until 12?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. I'm down.
We ain't got shit else to do.
I got tomorrow off. Fuck it. I'm gonna walk around until 12. I don't care.
Yeah, really. It smells good, dude. I fucking.
Yeah, it does smell good.
Oh, my stomach, my tummy.
Mmm, smell them churros. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna sit down somewhere and smoke a bowl on my pipe. Sounds really good right about now. Make the air smell like pipe tobacco. Yeah! Ferris wheel. Oh! Call me Hami Ha, put your shit on blast.
Like her ass.
Try to keep walking, dude, because the Jane ain't even know, bro.
Yeah.
And like I said,
I feel like all the shit that she gets me,
I'm gonna sit down on a bench real quick. this bench right here. Alright. Oh, fuck. Alright. Hey, you want to hold this while I pack my pipe?
Yeah, go for it, homie.
Alright.
I got it.
Yeah. Alright.
First little niggas.
Crack said what?
The horrible ride.
Oh, I got some pipe tobacco in here. How about that?
Damn, man. Like, shit.
Damn, Daniel. Yeah.
Cops. Here you go, dude.
It's all good.
Oh yeah, I like this pipe tobacco I ordered from pipesandcigars.com. It's pretty good.
You ready?
Tastes good, smells good. Oh shit, my chain came undone. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah.
Come on, we got some water racing here.
Oh man. Weak. Dude. My trip shorts came undone. Hold on a second. Hold on a second, YouTube.
Oh, you want me to hold that?
Yeah.
That's all you had to say is me and Joey were over there.
Sorry.
Glad you hold that.
Baby. I'm a super sucker!
I hate when my trip shorts come undone.
Is that nuts?
Goddamn trip shorts.
Sorry, people. I'm not used to Josh's phone, and if my fingers got in the way, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I'm used to my phone, and my phone's weirder and smaller. Yeah. You got it open?
Almost. Oh my God. Goddamn.
I don't have a dude
got it.
Oh! Oh shit. Oh shit. He's got a connect viewer to the bobber.
Yep. Oh.
I like how you're using your knife. There's Joey. Right, that landed right there. Right perfectly. Up. You'll be, yeah. Up, whoa. Hurry, man, I want to get up on this side.
Hold on.
It's not got you, man. Oh, look at
you. You know I'm the hacky booter.
What up?
What up, homie? So, what are we doing?
I'm trying to fix my shorts here.
Damn it. Yeah! Are you ready now?
Just about.
Alright. Okay, so again,
All right. Thank you. What up? I work with that dude. That pipe tobacco's cash. Sorry, my bad. I don't know why they call it the yo-yo when it doesn't even go up and down, it just spins in a circle. I like that. Power comes in.
$10 for these.
Yeah, power comes in response to what desire. Right on, right on. Yeah, smoke it up. How many more budget cuts is Wyoming gonna take before they legalize hemp and cannabis out here? This is ridiculous. For real though. Stewie! Oh, no, thank you, sorry. Yeah, some of these games look fun, but I'm broke as shit right now. Oh, yeah, we got to check out the lighters. Look at all these awesome Zippos. Oh, that is sick. Yeah. Yeah.
Tell somebody what you saw.
Sorry. You didn't lose me, I'm already lost. Oh, you said we got a ride for when we got a ride when the fair closes? Awesome. God damn. Some of these girls walking around though, like, fuck me, side salad. Oh, that's quite all right. Some of these girls walking around, like, damn. Someone called the fire department, girl, because you are on fire.
Kill the bird, Bernie Sanders.
Right? That sucks that Hillary Clinton got the Democratic nominee. I'm still pissed about that.
Oh, yeah, Josh. I told some homies on your shit, they wanted to know about your religion that you're starting.
I've already started it, and I don't think they're ready for it yet.
Come on now, dude, they want to know about it. You gotta let your fans know.
Yeah. Maybe in due time, I will let people know about my own religion, but not right now.
Well, you gotta let them know, man, they're your fans. They gotta be a part of that shit. Come on.
Right. Yeah, people be asking about my religion, and it's like, well, when the time is right, I'll let people know. Yeah. Oh, bada boom, bada bang. Wait, Scott, did you say we had a ride after the fair?
No, I said we were
on the Okay, never mind. That's cool, I don't mind walking. It's good exercise. Keeps me from getting fat. Oh, crocodile tears.
Oh,
sorry. Oh, shit. But yeah, if I'd have known that my OK Cupid date was gonna cancel on me and just not even show up or text back or anything, I wouldn't have bothered. You know, I could have had a date with Izzy, but it's whatever. Nothing you can do about it, YouTube. It's just the luck of the draw. Goes. We got a half moon tonight. Yep. Yeah, walk around some more. I'm gonna be alone the rest of my life and I'm going to accept it and move on.
Why do you say that?
Because I can.
Yeah,
because every time we try to set me up with
I hate when you can't.
Yeah, every time we try to set me up with a date, it backfires.
Yeah, but doesn't mean it's
every time I try to get a date, it backfires. It backfires louder than an old car with a bad engine problem.
Never mind, that's point.
People act like they've never seen a goth before. They're all like, Oh, this song, this song. These hoes ain't loyal. They really shouldn't be playing songs like this on the rides when there's kids walking around. I'm just saying. What? I'm good on that.
Did you hear me on this?
Yeah. I'm not passing judgment, man. Shit, but I'm good on that. I don't want no.
He's a straight fruit fly. I don't care, like, whatever, you know.
Yeah, it's your life, man. You know, you want to be. Yeah.
Don't let them live happy and shit, but.
Right, right.
Yeah, dude. Like, it makes me, like, I don't know. I'm a homer.
Yeah. For real. These hoes ain't loyal. These hoes ain't loyal. What? I don't. I only got one hairband that's on my head right now, holding my ponytail up. Yeah! Oh yeah. Don't watch this video if you have seizures, man, of the flashing lights. Kush hats, yeah. Yeah. Just hit it. How many more budget cuts before Wyoming's like, you know what, we need to legalize weed and hemp up in this mother trucker? Then you wouldn't have to do budget cuts, would you? No, you wouldn't. Because you'd be making money. Basically walking circles around the fair. Oh, good God. Damn, Daniel. You don't have to do yoga to wear yoga pants. I tell you what. Good God Almighty. If I could pop two Viagras and walk around with my dick out, I guarantee I'd get a woman. She'd see that and she'd be like, oh damn. But that's indecent exposure. That's indecent exposure, so I can't do that. Like, hey girl, you like what you see? Must be 18 years of age older to ride this ride.
Look at, look at, look at.
Seek medical attention if you have an erection lasting longer than 4 hours. Side effects may include nose bleeding. See, if your significant other is turned off by blood, then maybe you shouldn't pop a Viagra, because you're halfway through doing some sugar goodness, you know, and all of a sudden your nose starts bleeding. Boom, you just ruined it for her. She ain't gonna wanna fuck you after that. Well, not for a good minute at least. Yeah. Oh, I know why you get nosebleeds, because all the blood's going somewhere else. Damn, Daniel. They call me Tater Salad. This here's my son. I call him Tater Tar. Bumper cars, oh, look out.
recording, keep my face up.
Yeah, all right, cool.
What did he say?
I don't think I caught his face on camera. He's like, hey, man, if you're recording, you know, that's cool. If I did, it was an accident. Accident.
I want to say something so bad, but it's so racist, so I'm not going to say it.
Whoa.
Just like a black man for the TV. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Sorry. It's okay. It's okay, Scotty. You have black in you. You can make that joke. What up, dude? How you doing, man?
Yeah.
Well, this video is most definitely long enough. So I want to leave you with it, YouTube. Until then, this is King Cobra JFS with another video, hanging out with my homeboy Scotty.
Good man.
And there's Joe over there. And we'll catch you on the flip side, YouTube. Deuces.